you changed the locks?
Hello, Rita. Take a seat.
This is my house. I offer the seats around here, and you can't have one. Now get out.
Jill hasn't been kind to your face. A few weeks behind bars, and you look 5 years older.
I'm serious. If you're not gone in 10 minutes, I'll call the police.
You're a far cry from that pretty young thing that my father met in that El Paso whorehouse.
What are you talking about?
The letters you wrote to Isabel back in Texas gave my detectives a lot of leads, Stefano. What a colorful life you've led.
You had me investigated?
Yes. And I know about your first marriage back in Galveston. Harry Jaworski. Look familiar? Handsome fellow. I'm impressed.
He beat me.
Is that why you shot him?
I didn't shoot him. Isabel did.
Good old Isabel. Always there to take the blame.
She's dead.
Yes, she is. But sadly for you, Harry's not.
What?
I know, it's a miracle. He survived the gunshot. See? And you know what else? He never remarried. And you never divorced him. So Harry is still your husband.
No, no. Carlo was my husband.
Not legally. So the bequest he made for his wife, it doesn't apply to you. You get nothing. Not the house, not the furniture. Nothing. But thanks for stopping by.
This isn't over. My lawyer will have something to say.
Sure. He'll say, where's my dumb money, Rita?
Catherine, stop it, please.
Scooter? What are you doing here?
He lives here. You told him he would someday. Aren't you glad I made good on your promise?
You're with Catherine?
The news isn't all bad. You thought you were a widow. And you're not. Otto, show Mrs. Jaworski out.